Computer technical problems. The students did not know how to answer the test using the computers. Some of the results were lost by teachers and those people who were administering the test. This is unacceptable because Malaysia has been doing this test for the past, this is the third time that Malaysia is doing this test.